Morning, my dear students. How are you? Good. It's me again, Miss T. Okay, everyone. Today, we will continue with Unit 9, Where It Really Happened, with Lesson 2 and 3, Grammar. Okay, first of all, please open your book, page 65, please. Okay, are you ready? Yes. Let's get started. Today, we will study about the future tense. Do you know the future tense is used to predict the events may happen in the future or to give the advice, instructions, or suggestions? Okay, today the lesson includes two parts. Number one, the structures. In number two, size. Okay, so let's start it with the first part, structures. Number one, affirmative sentences. I will show you a picture. You see, this is a super fast glimpse of the future. So I will have a sentence like this. People will travel in super fast planes. Okay, you see the words will travel here. Okay, and now this is a sentence used to predict the events may happen in the future. Okay, so the next example. You see, this is a girl is going shopping, right? And now, I will have the words like it. She goes shopping next month. So, how do you make a sentence? Use the future tense. Okay? So, I will help you. Ta-da! The sentence like it. She will go shopping next month. Okay? Or she'll go shopping next month. You see the red words. They are the same. Okay? So you can use will go or is go. It's okay. Now the next example. Peter, B, 5 years old, Sunday. Okay, so how do you make a sentence? Yeah, right. Okay, now my sentence like it. Peter will be 5 years old on Sunday. Okay, is it easy? Yeah, it's very easy. And I have a same sentence like this. Peter's be 5 years old on Sunday. Okay, they are the same. Okay? And we have the structure like it. Subject plus will plus verb and plus object or subject with double L plus verb and plus objects. Is it easy to remember? Yeah. Okay. I will give you one more example about the affirmative sentence. Okay. You see, this is a picture of a boy is studying English, and I will have the words like it. He studied English this week. So, how do you make a sentence? Okay, now it's time for me to show the sentence. Yeah, he will study English this week. Very good, everyone. And the same sentence is he'll study English this week. Okay, they are the same. Do you understand? Yeah, good job. Now, Let's move to the number two, the negative sentences, okay? I will give you one example. I have a sentence like it. I will not go to school tomorrow, okay? Tomorrow our school is off, so I will not go to school tomorrow. So, I have the same sentence like this. I won't go to school tomorrow. Okay, they are the same. Will not is equal to won't. Okay? Example. You see. I have a word like it. We not play the park tomorrow. So, how do you make a sentence? Yeah, make a negative sentence with these words. Okay? Are you ready? I will show the sentence like this right now. Yeah. The sentence is, we will not play at the park tomorrow. Okay? Or, we won't play at the park tomorrow. Okay? It's easy. You see, will not play is equal to won't play. Mm-hmm. Okay, I will show you the structure. Subject plus will not plus verb plus object equal to subject plus won't plus verb plus object. They are the same. And they are the structures of the negative sentences. Okay? Now, let's move to the next part, the yes-no questions with the future tense. Okay? I will show you a question like it. Will they go back to Vietnam? Yes, they will. You see, will they go back to Vietnam? And the answer, yes. You just need to change the position of the word they and will like it. Yes, they will. Okay. Or, will he miss our vacation? No, he won't. Okay. No, he won't. Okay. Now, I will show you some example that you will understand more, okay? Now, the structures will be like this. Will plus subject plus verb plus object, okay? And the answer will be, if yes, you will say yes, and subject will. If not, you will say no, subjects won't. Okay, you just need to move the subjects in front of the words will or won't. It will be the correct answer. Okay, now example. The question is, will I play football later? Now you see the cross here, so yes or no? Yeah, of course no. So the answer is no, I won't. Okay? No, I won't. Now the next example. Oh, what are they? Yeah, they are robots, right? And I have the questions like this. Will robots do housework in the future? Uh-huh. So, the answer will be, yes, they will, okay? Yes, they will, because robots is plural, okay? So you just need to change it into the word they, okay? Yes, they will. Now, it's very important part that the size, okay, to identify the future tense like this. I will have an example. We will go on vacation. And the size here may be in a month. Yeah, or in 2 weeks, or next week, or on Monday, or this evening, or tomorrow, or soon later. So, there are some signs that you can recognize that the sentence use the future tense, okay? And now, do you want to play a game? Yeah, the game now is the football game. Do you like it? Okay. Are you ready to play the game? Yes, let's go. You see, number one, people blah 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 travel by planes in 2145. Okay, and we have three choices here. Are, didn't, won't. You see, in 2145, that it in the future. So, which one is suitable for this sentence? Okay, 5 seconds for you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so the answer will be 1. Yes, good job, everyone. Okay, now let's move to the next part. I blah 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 drive a fast car in the future. So you see, in the future here, and three choices: will, didn't, am. So which one do you choose? Yeah, of course the answer will be will. So now repeat: I will drive a fast car in the future. Okay, good job. Now let's move to the next. Will my dad have to work? Yes. So you have to fill in the blanks here, okay? So we have three choices: she will, he will, or he won't. So my dad is a man, right? So you have to use the word he and the word yes here. So go along with it. You must ask mother. He will. Yeah. Okay. Well done, everyone. Okay, next one. Will I have to go to school? And the word no. And three choices: I won't, I will, and she won't. Okay. So, which one is true? I will. No. She won't. No, possible. So the answer will be I won't. Well done. Good job. Okay. And the next one: I make a cake. I make a cake. Last night, yesterday, or tomorrow? Okay. So I'll hear. So it will happen in the future. So we cannot use last night or yesterday. We have to use tomorrow. Okay. Now, the game's over. Okay. So I hope you understand the lesson today. So remember to do the worksheet at text below and do the exercises in the workbook page 55-56. Okay, now it's time to say goodbye. See you.